So you're just kind of like, what happens? What's going on? The sound of Heiress is very much taking existing sounds and processing them in a way to make them sound like they came out of like a vintage chipset. The music's trying to convey to players that, you know, you're in a medieval landscape, but you're also playing a video game. So it's really a balancing act of making sure that you can get something that both sounds authentic, but at the same time is new and exciting. If I could play a video game without sound effects, it would probably sound more out of place than a video game without music. Sound effects in the game are sound effects that like I use from either sample libraries or that I create myself using like mouth sounds or hitting stuff, but a lot of it too we're actually recording using like mic inputs. So say for the noises like the grunt, I'm actually going up to the mic and being like gah, or like wah, or like, you know, like little kind of, you know, animal-like noises that I then process and cut them up and edit them and make sure they're nice and short and sweet. A lot of the things I'm working on right now are just sort of like the easy stuff, so like things that I can do from home without using a Foley studio. This is my home studio. It's nothing fancy, just a couple little cheap monitors, a mic, a kick-ass computer that I built myself. I'm really comfortable working here because this is where I produce all my own music. Ideas just come to me and it's nice to just be able to get them down instantly. I want the players to look forward to each different part of the game in terms of playing it, but also, even if they're not conscious of it, be stoked on the next, like, musical thing they're gonna hear.